Greetings, Metas. This is Flitz from Mahalo Video Games team, and this is an educational video on how to progress through the MMORPG DC Universe Online. For more videos in this series, visit mahalo.com/DCUOWT. And if you have any requests, tweet them to us at Video Games. Don't forget to rate, subscribe, and comment on this video.
Hello. We're trying to see if we can collect the basic injectors the Hoppers carry. Without that, the Venom can't enter their system. How about it? Can you grab some? We've been tracking Bane's distribution system through Gotham. They've made me as a cop, but you could get through and check out those terminals for me. What do you say?
Vicky Vale on Tlaloc, the God of Water. This image is used by many of Bane's more fluid fighters.
I have told you, do not touch my equipment. I can't tell if this is set to send, receive, or electrocute. I could be broadcasting a signal that Morrow rigged and liquefying every brain cell at Gotham at this very moment. Daddy has a gang war to plan. I've got Bane and the Falconis at each other's throats. Now all I need is... Harley? You what? No, Tiny, don't! Don't touch anything!
Bane is back in Gotham. He uses Venom to fuel his immense strength and brutality. And now his gang is selling the stuff all over the East End. Venom's a short-lasting steroid, not your typical street drug. Take some samples for analysis, and get that Venom off the streets.
This is Bane!
Thank you. run for your lives! Hurry up! The cops are coming!
Exclusive. Quetzalcoatl, the feathered serpent, is a widely used symbol of Bane's followers.
Nothing to do with you.
You've got to help! stuff's worth more. Quick,